Up next, we have a six-man tag team matchup.
I love these matches.
We have a team led by a real fan favorite taking on an imposing force.
This is a match that the universe has been clamoring for.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 316 pounds, Nightmare Eddie.
When you put six of the best the WWE has to offer in the ring at once, you know it's set to be a historic match.
Yeah, and that's what we're looking at here. Not only historic, this could be a match of the year.
I've long contested that six-man tag team matches would benefit.
From parts unknown, weighing in at 300 pounds, Nightmare Fox.
Call your family and friends and tell them about this six-man matchup. It's going to be a war.
I'm going to tweet my family and friends. Two battle-tested teams of three set to go at it here tonight.
And their opponents first. And
here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Well, there's an awful lot of flesh and muscle inside that ring in this six-man competition.
It's a six-man match, so you know the fireworks will be flying.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Ooh.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. First time for everything, I guess. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Oh, that might have broken the nose.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. Using all his power to drive him to the mat. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Just making his presence felt there.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. It for the second time now. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Slowly getting dissected.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. And that drop kick was extremely effective. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Tough chin is being put to the test here. Not going to win many matches with that move.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
back in from the floor.
Oh, this isn't good. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Nice reversal.
He's not looking like himself here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Making a statement here.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. Look at this.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here are your winners, Nightmare Eddie, Nightmare Bobby, and Nightmare Fox.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner. Now